the blue team out of Odessa. They got a silver car back here too with his dad in it. They were one foul apart in qualifying, and that's why I think that the starting line could play the difference here. Bruno on the left side, making a cameo appearance, and Mason McGaha in the right side. First pair, first round, pro stock at the Menard NHRA Nationals, presented by Pet Art. And we've got a burn down already. Brad Hardy, the official starter, just giving him a little bit of a, come on, guys. Hey, my plane don't leave till Tuesday, and I'm going straight to Brainerd, so I got nothing but time. Still nobody making the move. This would be a good time for Brad to get a director's chair down there. And still we wait. Sooner or later, somebody's gonna have to go in. Sooner or later, somebody's gotta stay. They can't sit there forever. Brad is giving a little bit more of a direct order down there right now. There's no rule that says you have to stage first or second. There is a rule that says you must follow the starter's instructions. They have been ordered to stage. Let's see if that works. And Brad's had enough. Shutting them off. There comes a time when you want to race or you go home. And Brad has had enough. After all that time sitting there, after being ordered to stage, and still nobody would move, and we're going to shut him off and push him off the starting line. As I said, there's no rule that says anybody has to stage first, but there is a rule about following the starter's instructions. Well, it has been a long time since this has happened, but the official ruling, it is a double disqualification. They refuse to stage, refuse to follow the starter's instructions. Both drivers are disqualified. If you don't want to race, get out of the way. Let's find somebody that does. Down to Joe.
Down here with a head starter, Brad Hardy. Brad, a historic burn down staging duel, but ultimately you made the call. Tell us.
Well, it's been too long. We got too much stuff going on out here, and we don't have time to play the games. I mean, eventually one of them is going to get too hot, stop leaking. So we just had to shut them off, and they're done.
And they are both disqualified. Confirm that.
Yes, they are both out.
There you have it, Alan.
A double disqualification for refusing to follow the starter's orders. And you know what that means? That means somebody's going to get a bye run in round number two.